time, Mr. Blade. You can kill the lights now.
Signaled the beginning of a journey that was literally out of this world. Gene Roddenberry's Star Trek inspired people to dream of reaching for the stars, and 3 years after it premiered, America landed the first man on the moon.
Fast forward 8 years, and George Lucas added to the dream of the groundbreaking Star Wars movie. Who could forget sitting in a dark theater reading those words scrolling upward, and then having a giant battlecruiser fly right over your head? Then, in 1982, Steven Spielberg introduces to a sweet little alien named E.T., who not only stole our Reese's Pieces, but our hearts as well. Besides creativity, the common denominator for all these movies was majestic, soaring music that inspired us to dream and believe. Written by composers such as Alexander Courage and John Williams, this music became a familiar soundtrack not only to the movies, but to our imaginations. Wherever we go, and whatever we dream, beautiful music will be there to supply the soundtrack of our lives.